Ah, what a beautiful day. I'm sure many humans will come so they can fall under my trap.
I'm so bored.
You've done it in interesting phrases.
Aha! I have an idea.
Oh, that sounds interesting. Tell me what you were thinking about doing.
How about we go in the forest and pick some berries?
That's actually a great idea. I'm feeling hungry anyway. Let's do it.
Nearly made it.
Yeah.
Come on, guys. We're here, guys. Come on.
Not too fast. Come on, let's go pick some berries.
Hey, wait for me. Oh.
Whoa, Alison. Wow, let me try one. Mmm, they're so delicious. Whoa. That looks so cool. Wow, so good.
I can't wait to see
them. Dad, come and come over here.
Oh, they come for me.
Well, I'm going to go and look for some more berries over there. Huh? What's that?
A mask!
What is this doing here?
Ah!
Look! What's going on? What's going on? Alison, did you just hear Luke?
Yeah!
Where is he?
Over here!
Quick, he must be around the corner. Oh. Alison, I'm coming.
You will never find your daughter. Keep on looking, it's not worth it.
Who said that? Who said that? Where are you?
I need the power of that pendant to win.
You'll never get it! Help me, Dad!
Alison, Luke, where are you?
What have you done with Alison?
What have you done with Alison? Alison, run!
No! Let me free!
Run!
But where should I go? Where should I run?
Anywhere, just run!
Oh, I shouldn't get too close to the water! No!
This is the last time you're ever going to threaten Alison. Say goodbye, forever! And that's what you get, Moustache Man, for messing with the wrong family. I must retrieve this to make sure that no one else ever falls under this evil spell.
Alison,
you're okay.
Yeah.
Well, what happened?
He tried to steal my magic pendant.
What, the man with the mask?
Yeah.
Well, you'll be pleased to know. Don't be scared, because this is all that's left of the Man of the Mask, because we found out that his weakness was water, and we had a fight, and then I managed to overpower him and push him in, and he disappeared, and all that was left was the mask. Wow. And now we're going to take the mask home and destroy it so no one else can ever be
under the evil.
Oh, thank you. Where's the mask?
But the question is, where is Luke?
Yes, I forgot about Luke. Luke! Luke!